So what is the whip? What could it be? Make sure to tell me in the comments below. Let's find out next week if you really know.